In Norland, you have to expect rain whenever. It's part of the scenery, I would say. Fighting the tools of death cutting. It can be very rudimental sometimes.
Both sides.
Both sides.
Yes. Thank you. Be careful. You put the tool in there, you can't screw it. They should have some gloves on. There are some gloves in there. White boxes inside, like things you do, there's some gloves there. You should use gloves.
We are going to cut the grass now, so right now we are going to Anssi's father's house here in Vaatojärvi to do some grass cutting as usual. I'll see how much I'll be able to battle the mosquitoes, because it's like there are less people here but a lot of mosquitoes. Got some sheep neighbors. Oh, look at that one, it's so cute. Okay, so this is where we will be clearing. This is how much Anssi has cleaned. It's raining a little bit. This is Anssi's father's house, and I'm sitting here, and it just feels like a return to the past, okay? And it makes me to start thinking, like, what is existence? What is life, seriously speaking? This is a house that in the past used to be filled with so much life and so much, you know, family, love, and then to come in and just see, you know, the signs of past living, just standing there and nobody living here. I start asking myself, like, where am I going? Yeah, it's a question to myself. So simply, I just start thinking, it's like, we just have to leave the life, leave the moment, be happy in the moment, because we don't know what tomorrow is going to bring, okay? It's like, it doesn't matter where and when we are living, we just have to leave that moment and leave it to the very best. Because today we are living here and tomorrow we could be somewhere else. And it just brings me back to the fact that the north of Finland is like, most people tend to be moving like down south. It's because the cosmopolitan life these days seems to be much more attractive. And it also takes me back to, you know, life back in Africa. I mean, that's the same thing that is happening. Yeah. And I'm sitting here talking to you guys. I'm from Cameroon and look at where I am in another kind of like, in another society where people are kind of moving away from, you know, from their grassroots and stuff like that. So people from the north of Finland tend to be moving down south. Us Africans, we tend to be moving towards the cities also, and even moving towards Europe and stuff like that. So you just see how people just, we keep moving. People just keep moving. So, yeah. Life is strange. But at the same time, it's an evolution, right? It evolves. And we just have to, as I said before, try to live and be happy in the moment in which we are found, because I think that is the moment. We don't have any other moment. We could always try to like preserve our roots and once in a while visit those roots and appreciate it and, like, you know, celebrate the fact that that's our history. We came from there, and then it is irreplaceable. It can never be replaced. So it's nice that wherever we go, we migrate, we travel, we should always go back home and like celebrate the fact that we came from somewhere, because home is always home, no matter how far we go. Cleaning this place gives the neighbors the idea that it has an owner and that the owners care about the place. So I think it's a very good thing. You know, it's a lot of work, but it's really worth it. It's worth it.
Let me just enjoy this moment in time. I don't know if I'll ever have this opportunity, right? So whatever you guys are doing right now after watching this video, you go and you live the moment. That is all you have. When that moment goes by, we don't have, we'll never have that opportunity to go back to that very moment.
Yeah.
You need a box up?
The box? Oh, no, thank you. I don't, I'm okay. I'm off here, so nothing. Doesn't he look cute? He looks cute in that workwear. Okay, now I have to go help clear the lawn. Let's see how that goes. landscape artist here. I try to make it heart-shaped. I should have one of those Jamie and Nikki drones to be able to give you a sky view picture of this, my little artwork. But anyway, since there's none of that, I hope you're able to appreciate what I can see from this humble artifact of mine called the camera. So the yard is clean, the grass is cut, and we hope we did a good job. Thanks. Everything is done. I hope I look good in this video. Everything is done, and yeah, there's still a lot of mowing going on around here, the neighbors and everything, but we have finished here, and it has been a very joyful journey for us. I mean, the experience of cutting this whole lawn area has been so nice for me, and yeah, there are a lot of flies here. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog and the experience that was lived through the vlog. The natural simple stuff peeps is what we are supposed to value most in life, because at the end of the day, what do we take when we go away, right? So, if you enjoyed watching the video, don't forget to hit the thumbs up, subscribe, and see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.
Mycket knipande utan röda trådar.
Bye bye. That's a bad. Hey.